Well, that looks like that's printed okay. That's the fourth attempt. First one, if you saw the video, his left arm was broken. Second attempt, his beard broke off. And it's going all stringy, so I stopped it before it was even up to the top of his toes. Third attempt, it went all horribly wrong, and all we had was a yellow mess on the printer nozzle. So this time I've actually gone to put in Elmo's glue on the build surface to hold it still, and that appears to have worked. Trouble is now we've got to try and release it. Right. On the first one, not only was his arm broken, but when I tried to do this to release him, his head broke off. So I'm trying to be careful. Oh, come on, focus. Right, well, I didn't like that. I don't like having to use that to get it off when this is coated with build tech or whatever, which was supposed to release him as soon as it cools down. But that wasn't working, so I'd coated it with glue, which is why it was harder to release.
Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.